God, just when things were getting heated up in Big Boss, the television reality show, we get to see the sudden unforeseen developments on the show. Yes, Keith Sakira, one of the contestants on the show, more known for being a VJ and also presently Rochelle Rao's beau, was asked to come into the confession room and asked to go home as his family needs him. Though viewers were left wondering what went amiss in Keith's life, they were later informed that Keith's bro had suddenly passed away. Ian Sakira was Keith's younger brother who suddenly died and his family needed him obviously instantly. Keith had to leave the show much to Rochelle's disappointment. Anyway, our condolences with Keith as he was brave through this shocking moment.